¿Qué pasa, güey? I'm sorry. That was my attempt at Spanish. Alright, what were we doing? Operations center? Oh, this is a save point right here. And then you know what? Okay, wait, did I park in the... Oh, yeah, okay. At these base camps, they've got these little things here that you can call your craft if you, like, walk to these bases. That's pretty cool. You can walk base to base. Who would want to do that, though? I guess if you don't want to waste your plutonium, I guess. So what are we going to be doing this game? This game. Very important game. Very important round this time. Simply because we have to... I feel like I'm doing this all wrong. We have to get off this planet system. And I need a pulse theta. I need a theta drive. Which I just have a normal hyperdrive. And I think I need to upgrade to a theta. But that's for jumping from star to star. So... Oh! Someone landing? You hear that? Ah! Hate you so much. Oh, dude. It's gonna be a war up in here. Is there any other way? Okay. There's not gonna be anybody in it. Right, I'm gonna kill this thing first. Alright. So we gotta get the drive, so I don't know if I'm gonna buy it or not. Dude, it's freaking got, like, no health. What? Is it really that simple? Wait, what? There's another one? Wait, I don't see their droid. It said that there was another droid. Maybe they're coming. I don't know. Because I killed that one, that was a good idea. Last time I tried this, they destroyed me. Well, they didn't kill me, but it was pretty bad. Woo! Boop, 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 boop. Is this where I go to turn off the system? Security alert is scrambling on the screen. It's a chaotic jumble of words. There's just enough visible text to point me towards the right workflow and potentially to bring the installation back online. Shrit! Asata! Docking! It's always Gek. It's always Gek. Planetary trade platform. Wait, what? Security. There's just enough visible text to point me in the right workflow, and potentially to bring the station back online. I guess this. I'm guessing one of the words. Oh, planetary trade platform. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm assuming that I have to click what it is. I failed this user. Okay. I don't understand these little tricks, man. I don't get it. Because it said something docking. Oh, docking space station. That would make sense, huh? Probably was stupid Gek is what it was. Oh my gosh. Let's see if I can stack something into the ship. There we go. Well, that's a load of barnacles. Okay. Man! That's always the good stuff, too. Well, there's nothing we can do, then. So... Alright, so the plan this time, we gotta get a Theta warp drive to get off the galaxy. Now, the game keeps asking me to look into my, my map. Well, I can't do it right now. Let's see. We can use anything, Boltcaster? Technology recharge. Technology recharge. You need a warp cell for that. Technology recharge. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. I hope it doesn't take me like 30 minutes to fly to a new planet. There's only 3 planets in my solar system, and I've been to all of them. Am I out yet? I think I am out. I wasn't even paying attention. Where should I go? Can I even turn? Activate hyperdrive. See, the issue with this hyperdrive thing is I have a hyperdrive. I have one. But it keeps telling me path towards waypoint. Oh, it's because I want to go to that planet. But it keeps telling me, oh no, unable to warp, warp reactor theta required, which I don't have a theta warp drive. So, I'm still struggling, how the hell do you upgrade your freaking starship? That's what I want to know. Free exploration mode? No. Path towards the center of the galaxy. And the next star, I need a theta warp drive again. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Alright, well, hold on. Does that mean that... So I... How do, why in some cases do I need a theta warp drive, and then in other cases I don't? Is it the type of stars? Well, it looks like I can get out of here then. One planet? No, I don't want to go to a one planet place. Okay, so I can warp to yellow stars, but not... Oh, 3 planets, 2 moons? I get a lot of stuff over there. Alright, let's do this. See how much... Oh my goodness. That is a freaking warp. If I ever saw one. I wonder how long this is gonna take. Oh, goody. Ooh! System Agakizawara 3, Euclid Galaxy. Okay, well let's see what kind of asteroids we got here. Oh, just normal Thamian? Okay. Is this water? Frufrim Wolfink. So we got 3 planets and 2 moons on this. Cool. And so, what do we need? So our hyperdrive is now dead, so we had one jump. And we need a warp cell, which I don't even have the technology to build one. Alright, so let's just check out this planet. Whoa, what was that? Moon... There's a moon. Oh, it's on the other side of it. Alright, so we're gonna hit up this planet first. Fufrim Wolfink. Jeez, could these planets not be any, Dude, if this is gonna be a water planet, I'm so down. How long is this gonna take? Should I use my hyperdrive or my, yeah. Enough of this. Pulse jump. Here we go. I like the atmosphere. Yellow and red. What does that even mean? Yeah, coming in hot. Well, I hope I find like a space station or something, because I gotta sell my crap. These are gonna be new materials. Is that a boat? It is water. Yeah. Oh, dude, hell yeah, man. Now this is a planet. Wait, hold on, what was that? There was something in here. Yeah, right there. Let's see if I can land. Boom! Oh, it was just that stuff. What do we got? Okay, come on, letterbox, get off my face. Huh. I need to find stupid outposts is what I need to do. Oh man, it's cold on this planet. Where should I go? I guess I fly till I find beacon transmission detected. Okay. Beacon trans. Oh, on the planet? Might as well. Let's see what it is. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's do this. Won't take long. Wait. What's up with the frame rate? Come on! Don't give me none of that! Don't give me none of that! Wow. Well, we'll just slow motion entry. It's for dramatic effect. Don't need to worry about none of that. So this is a freaking moon? Doesn't look like a moon to me. It's like a flourishing planet over here, man. Alright, what's over here? Distress beacon? Is it in the water? Oh, here we go. I like these trees. Reminds me of home. Oh, close call there. Okay. Ooh, is this a nice plant? Weather, wet, low security, bountiful, copious. Gold? Is that gold? Yeah. Alright, let's see what all this is all about. And that's the planet I just came off of. Oh, that is just gorgeous. Oh my goodness, that's a screenshot right there. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, that's just beautiful. Alright, let's get... No, we can't get the boxes anyway because we're empty. Waypoint, what do we got here? So this was the distress beacon, so... Oh, dude, we're going on a goose chase here. A wild goose chase. This is... Alright. I'm not a fan of these stupid frame rate drops, though. I mean, playing this game at constant 25, pretty much. Why are we down to 18? Need a warp cell. don't have any plutonium. Ooh, I don't have plutonium. Uh-oh. Well, that's a shame. What? Think I can swim? Just wanna find a place that I can. Oh, there's animals down there, dude. Yeah, Geronimo! Cool. Iron. And so, I mean, I have a suit anyway, right? So. There's a lot of iron. Oh, feed the eels! Feed the eels! Come here. What do you eat? What do you eat? Nah! Fine. Just a bunch of iron down here? What's that? Man, what a waste of my time. Just a bunch of iron. I probably could have walked. No, I couldn't have. Okay, I'm glad I didn't. It's on the other side of the moon. I am really sick of this frame rate drop. I hope there's. Ooh. Oh, it's a little station. I need to trade with people really bad. What am I doing? Ohi. If I can, that is. Am I gonna actually hit the landing pad this time? Look at that. Ah. Clean. Sweet, I can trade. Yes. Oh, dude, it's like a little bus station. That's cool. All right, so I'm going to get rid of some things that I don't need regardless of if I need regardless of if it's low priced or whatnot. Looks like Guilty Spark. Huh. Let's sell some things first, and then we'll. I need titanium for the suit. I still don't know what Radnox does. I mean, I guess I'll sell it just because I don't know. It says mysterious and valuable chemical resource. And I don't know what. I can't build anything with it yet. And then a Gek relic. Material statue coin placed in its beak. Probably, yeah, this one is just a sell, I think. And it's up in price too. Gas inhaled or is temporarily increased lung capacity and allow High quality battle screams. Probably just more oxygen on your suit or something. Gek Charm is cool with me. Is that all I have to sell, really? Oh, platinum, zinc, carbon. What do I need platinum for anyway? Because I haven't been building anything out of platinum. So let's sell half of it. Was that 250? Not good enough. Zinc, that's for my suit. I feel like I have more stuff. Oh, let me get the stuff off the ship. Well, let's see, what do they got for sale? The Galactic Trade. The Galactic Trade Market. Herox. Neutral metal alloy. Combined neutral alloy with use that range from pharmacology all the way to heavy industry. Huh. The dagger. Largely ceremonial weapon, a vital part of the tradition. Okay, so I guess that's just like an idol or thing, whatever. Okay, nothing good for sale, as always. Oh, I'm sorry, no. Oh. They don't get mad unless you actually shoot them. Alright, let me take some things from the starship to sell. We want thamium. We don't need no gold. As far as I can tell, we don't need no... You know, I'm gonna sell one of the Gek Charms at least. We don't need aluminum. Which we kinda do to fix the ship stuff. Thamium, iridium. What's the button to move stuff? That's what I wanted. Oh, there we go. Iron, thamium, put you over here. Oh, what am I doing? Here we go. I'm sorry, I'm gonna get Minecraft OCD on this soon enough, once I get more stupid spaces to put in this thing. I can build stuff, man. Install technology. Can I build anything yet? Oh, I actually can. You can build all these. Oh, well, not this one. Of course not that one. So only this one if I build the micro-density fibers. Coolant, phase, beam cooldowns, and reduce uppers. Don't need none of that. Hyperdrive. I need a warp cell, so now I'm stuck. Which is what I was afraid of. I need plutonium over here. Oh, that's great. Sure. I might need to have to just buy a new ship. I mean, I like my ship, but I need a warp cell for one. Two, Gek Charm. We'll sell just one. Gold. Gold is just to sell, so we'll, and also there's a lot of gold on the planet. I saw. Need that. Need titanium. I mean, what else is there to sell? Platinum and zinc, carbon. I need carbon. Last time I checked. All right, that's that. So now I have enough to get stuff. So are we clear? All right, we don't need no Gek Charm up in here. Platinum on. Don't need that either. This is the stuff that we need on us because that fixes our suits and charges our cells. So there's that. All right. I think I'm gonna next ship I find. I'm gonna see if I can make an offer on him and see what he has in his ship. Oh, dude, there's a person here. Dude, what is up, man? Chief Scientist Entity Hutch. I like that mask. I want it. Do I have my Gek Charm on me? So I should have done. Are these Gek? That's another question. As I approach the electronic life form, so they're not Gek. I'm not gonna be able to afford any of this. It instinctively starts to analyze me from head to foot. It chitters animatedly? Animatedly? Is that a word? Animatedly? Animatedly. Its head titled to one, tilted to one side. The more it studies, the more the facilities vault consumes what my scanner suggests are silicate elements. I mime that I know little of its kind or how it communicates, and the lights in its mask flash. Givers, uncommon, common silicate, platinum. Should I give him some platinum? I will. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna come back if I can. Are you gonna let me come back? Yeah, okay. Use my platinum for something. Alright, buddy. You want some platinum? Aw, man. That cargo ship. Wanted to see what that one had in it. Yeah, alright. Platinum, see what you get. Wait, what? Disappointment? Nevertheless, it rests its hand on my visor and thanks me for the transfer of the words of his people. Rare. Well, I guess it uncommon. I guess uncommon's good though. Okay, so he's a Korvax. So that's the people of this planet system. So I've already talked to the Gek in the planet Yenistapol, and it's freaking other planets. Karvax. Okay. All right. So let's continue this Easter egg hunt. Oh, there's gold right there. I wish I could shoot it from the ship. But at least now our inventory is freed up. Because again, I want that warp theta drive. I don't even have plans to build it. So I honestly have no idea what to do right now. I don't even have a warp cell to upgrade my hyperdrive. So we're stuck in this planet system until I figure out what to do. Oh, there's a landing pad. Perfect. Short thrusters. Docking procedure initiated. Did I miss it? I think I missed the landing pad by like 100 meters. Oh. Alright, so we're at the outpost. Gwynlavmor. Man, if I even tried to name everything in this game. Okay, so Korvaxes are cyborg beings, or what's the word? Silicone beings? Is that what you call? Ooh, he's tall. Ooh, this guy's up there. Oof. Maybe I can feed him more platinum. Tin lack, I'll give you go. Ogni lack needs a back. Akzo, Akvab, Akhailo, Suma, Lebu. I cannot discern if the entity is flesh, machine, or both. Lights flicker across the visor, but it's motionless. Then its head nods mechanically, just once, towards a slate nearby. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. I look to the entity for answers, but it remains still and silent. I suspect it is mere carrier, not the author of the message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. Oh, dude! Oh! Instructions on how to traverse the stars will be invaluable. Calm blue star lines are across the beam's mask as it transmits the message, then fade to black. Wait, but I already have a hyperdrive, though. Dynamic resonator. But I already have this. Okay, so the original plan would be, so since I got that ship by pre-downloading the game, I already have the hyperdrive, and so what it would have done is I would have had to build a hyperdrive. But I don't need to build one anymore. So you just have to fly around your planet until you find new technologies. That's really how this game works, I guess. Welcome to Galactic Trade. Dude, I want to sell you some blueprints. Plutonium? I need plutonium. plutonium and platinum. Carbon, zinc. You know what? I don't think is the air toxic on this planet? I don't think it is. I'm guessing this is locked. Yeah, Atlas Pass. You got any ATM machines up in here? Whoa! Whoop, 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 whoop. Give it. Can I take it? I really want to take this. That looks like quite the gun. Come on. Okay, I really don't like these letterboxes. Get out of the way. Okay. Hunt of Amalsmivor. Okay. Okay. Hunter. $51,000. Compare. Wait, so it's a multi-tool. It's not a gun, it's a multi-tool. And the old multi-tool is this one that I have, and this is the new multi. It has some more slots, and it has combat amplifier, TAU, which there's Simpa, TAU, or Tau, and Theta. Further increased damage of mining beam laser in combat, during combat. Whoa, so wait, your mining laser can damage things? I guess so. Focus laser optics to allow more effective beam damage during moments of violence. Operates automatically once constructed with user's multi-tool inventory. And then we got the range boost. Scanner's detection range is increased. Powerful output modulator filters local information from an increased distance into the user's visual system. Powerful output. Okay, I don't know what that does. Oh, the scanner boost. Do I have a TAU scanner? Oh, I no, I have a Sigma. Okay. And then beam intensifier, beam strengthening terrain destruction. Okay, I mean, it's clearly better in every way. Or is it? Because wait, what is this showing? It doesn't have any gun stuff. I just have to build these again, because I don't have an analyzing visor on the new one. I have the range boost. It has a better range boost than mine. And it's got some other combat modifiers to it, but it doesn't have a bolt caster. Okay, I'll have to build one of those. So that's cool. It's got more stuff, and then I've just got to rebuild the other stuff. Give me something to do anyway. Alright, dude, kick ass, man. I'll be back. No, I won't. Alright, well, that's pretty cool. Okay, so I've got a mining tool that actually does damage. So now I just need to build a visor. Analyzing. This is the... Oh, you know what? You know, I don't even really care about the analyzing visor, to be honest. But it is cool that you can identify creatures and stuff, but I think we can go without that, right? Let's try going without it for a while and see how we feel about that. But I do want the boltcaster ammunition reload items. Or maybe... Do you think it automatically has one? So we can mine stuff now, right? Iron. It's yellow now. And then if we switch to our gun, yeah, we don't have a gun. Okay, so we do need the bolt caster. So we shall, which one's it? So bolt caster. Reload acceleration. So we'll just build a bolt caster then. That's the clip. Ammo clip capacity, ammunition reload times are quickened. Let's do that. And then instead of having a visor, we're gonna build. Whoops. We'll go ahead and build. Oh, dude, I want the grenade thingies. Yeah. There we go. And then this thing, you can recharge it. So land disruption technology. Okay, let's see what this. Yeah. How do I use this? Okay, so. Okay, that's a mining beam bolt caster. Hold on, it should tell me how to use it to activate. So it's a middle click to fire this sucker. Whoops! That. Oh no! I got ahead of myself. Hold on. We will rebuild this sucker. I feel like an idiot now. I was like, oh, it's a middle button. Let me see. And then just destroyed it. I have to shoot this or what? Give it. You know what? I bet you the ship has some plutonium I can borrow. Okay. It's a middle click. Now let me find something to shoot. Something big. I want to find those big, like, gold... Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna learn this word real quick, and then I'm gonna feed that animal. What is this? Whoa. Just totally threw me off. Feed. Oh! Oh gosh! Ah! What in the world? Back! Jeez Louise! Oh! You did not! Now I want my visor! I want to name this thing! Freaking name him Asswipe is what I should name him. You did not see anything! That was not my fault! That was not my fault! Animals on this planet are dicks. Okay. Whoops. I meant to switch to this. Okay, I need... Did I get my plutonium yet? No. Because I needed that. No, I got the plutonium. I was looking for something to throw this at. I'll do it to iron. Oh! Well, look who's a mining extraordinaire. This planet is so dangerous. I'm scared. Die, you foul beast. I'm getting out of here, man. Man, these sentinels are on me so bad in this world. No, I want to feed you. Happy, happy animals. All right. So we got a lot of things done this time, I think. We got a new bolt caster, right? We got a new mining tool. We got some new things. A new weapon. Mining. We didn't make any friends. Got to the new planet system like we wanted to. Now we just need to go to... There's fish in the sky. There are freaking fish in the sky. Wait, what? Off-planet space station. That's where they want us to go next. Well, alright. Thanks for hanging out with me for the time being that we had each other. I'll see you next time.